Welcome back to another video. This is Bilal and you are watching Bilal Mobile's RYK YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to remove Apple ID from iPhone X series without Apple ID password on any iPhone X series, XR, XS, XS Max and iPhone X. Without wasting any time, let's start the video. Firstly, tap on the setting app on your iPhone or iPad. Tap on the top Apple ID. You can see appears on screen many options. Tap on iCloud. iCloud is turned on and go back to home. Tap on find my iPhone. You can see appears on screen find my device is turned on. So guys, how to remove Apple ID without password from any iPhone X series. Firstly, tap on the settings app, tap on Apple ID, tap on sign out. You can see appears on screen Apple ID password, enter any wrong password on, tap on turn off. Verification field, again wrong password and turn off. You can see appears on screen forgot password and reset password. Tap on reset password. You can see appears on screen enter iPhone passcode. The passcode you use to unlock the iPhone can also be used to reset your Apple ID password. Enter your iPhone passcode. New Apple ID password. Enter new Apple ID password. Enter new Apple ID password and tap on next. Your password has been changed. Tap on done. It will take some seconds to wait. You can see appears on screen keep a copy of your data on this iPhone. Tap on sign out. Are you sure? It may take a minute to remove your iCloud data from this iPhone. Tap on sign out. Copying iCloud data. You can see appears on screen sign into your iPhone. Tap on it. Apple ID is removed from iPhone successfully. Enter new Apple ID or password to use your iPhone X series. That's it. After watching this video, I hope you will all know how to remove Apple ID from iPhone X series, XR, XS, XS Max and iPhone X without password. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.